of you know, I was raised a Jew. Actually, I remain one too. There's many reasons, they are not few. I'll tell my favorite one to you. It's not what you think, it's what you do. So what does that mean? Anytime I've lost the battle and I'm feeling low, there's an emotional place that I can go. Does my God judge me for going there? No. I'll tell you what it is and I'll start real slow. Let's dance and celebrate the misfortunes of people we hate. It feels strange at first, but wait. Once you get it, you've got it. And then you feel great when there's people killing children in my name. And my guts are churning with the horror and the shame. Well, it helps me to contemplate. So let's dance and celebrate. For instance, old Joe Stalin, some reason thought there was some kind of Jewish doctor's plot. So he had some of them exiled and the rest of them shot. He wanted no Jewish doctors and that's exactly what he got. Alright, but now here is the part where we come to the joke. That's when he had a massive stroke. People said, what's wrong, Joe? But he never spoke. A brain specialist might have helped him, but he'd gone up in smoke. Let's dance and celebrate the misfortunes of people we hate. It feels odd at first, but wait. Once you get it, you got it, and then you feel great. Oh, Schadenfreude needs no translation, so I guess I'll take it as a reparation. I'll take it out on a date. We'll dance and celebrate. Take it away. All detached, and it feels like there's nowhere to reattach her. It soothes me to reflect upon the pathetic decline of Margaret Thatcher. Ariel Sharon, Ariel Sharon, his death lingered on and on. Ariel Sharon, Ariel Sharon, his death lingered on, and on, and on, and on, and on, and on, and supermalifragilisticexpialidocious. I hope that Stephen Harper dies of muscular sclerosis in a Northern Ontario First Nations Reservation Health Center, or just a ditch. Let's dance and celebrate fortunes of people we hate. It feels a bit funny at first, but wait. Once you get it, you got it, and then you feel great. Oh, bad things happen to good people, it's true, but at least they also happen to assholes too. And sometimes that's all there is to console.